How bad is the injury?
Big split up in a minute, top man. All them places, man. See, man, you know, see all them places, man. Big and swell up, peer swell up in a minute. And back, bite up all about in the back, bite up all about in the chest, bite up, long time bite, all about, bite out the whole of me hand. Them I say look like skull, so like a small crack. Like a pain, me wicked, you know. But no matter how this a pain, man, me still can't perform. Me no born as a killer, so I couldn't kill a woman when me and her sleep again. I wouldn't try hurt a woman men or try live to me down and try make some life. Mm. But the fact is this. She been sleeping with this guy all in my house. When she know me not dead. She try sleep with this guy in my house and when she know me the far out. She not do it around town, you know. She go Ochi, Montegovi, Portland, all these places.
So when did you become aware of this?
I come aware of this when in the last month I met in Miami. They have a little girl that's part with him in the car. But she got my number. And she called me and said, but I tell you the truth, you know. She not there, you know. And I said, oh, you know, she said, yeah, me if you tell you.
So you kept it quiet all this time?
Yeah, because them love warned me a long time about you.
Oh.
Remember when the thing I go on them, I say, she don't want you in a gully bob. How your money she want, we know her a long time, Ray.
Did you cut out the relationship? Not intimate? What?
Yeah, cause she not sleep in my yard. She just come here and bed at daytime and come out and come back to him.
For how long?
From all them time, man, couple of weeks before we come on the last on stage, man.
So that would be months ago now?
Yeah, months ago, man. That go on a long time, man.
And you knew and kept quiet?
Yeah, and I was calm. Me and my dog swallow bone till he swallow the wrong bone. You know. The wrong bone, I got choke him. You know.
So what drove to what happened this morning? Why did it escalate to this day? To the point where she was accusing of wanting to kill her?
All right, well, they have GT Taylor show. I'm going to take a stock. She and the boy go. And the boy have on my suit. You see me in my suit. I'm an idiot. I mean I'm clothes. I'm going to buy in England. But you don't wear them clothes, eh? Because you know, from England days a long time. Them suit when I do video, you know, me. I don't wear them back. I don't bother deal with them. The boy have on my suit. I know one dark glass. I walk past me like me not see. I see, man. Kind of get upset about it. But I never make no alarm now, no. You know, Bodybop is a very calm note. She come at the show last night now. She and them see me come at the show. She hide them in the car. And I make me see them. And she wants to stand up on place like she as she alone today. So one girl have said, oh, from with you, I don't see you and Bodybop. I and them money I see. She has my friend and the girl said, no man, that's not a good look, man. Everywhere the chin I and them, y'all post them up and you don't post up and up again. Well go on. The girl bring her beside me to come talk. And we just still watch Ninja Man on the show, DJ. We them switching. Anyway, she drive we left them. Drive we left me at the show. So she feels me now and come back at town. Now the morning, yeah. Feel we go on my yard. We go on my yard. We notice something funky. The China man in my house. China man in my house, you know. Lock me out of my own house, you know. Try to squeeze through the door. Knock, she knocked me out of the padlock, you know. Bust up the whole of me head, you know.
So you were trying to get into the house?
Yeah.
So when you drove up, she didn't want you to come in?
Didn't want me to come in.
So you were already aware that there was somebody in there?
Somebody in my house, yeah.
You knew this? That the man
yeah, me know there's somebody
so
in my house.
She wasn't expecting you?
Never expecting me, because she checked me at the Mandeville. But I never had the Mandeville. Because if you feel when I left down at Galilee Bounce, I could go to Mandeville down a Terrabak, but I didn't. Come straight to town.
Okay. So the man was in there and she wasn't letting you in?
No.
And you were pushing against the door?
Yeah.
And she hit you?
One lick knocked me out.
You went cold?
Yeah, man, knock out, man. Then the lady where she come here, man, she take me up, you know. If you're looking at my house right now, I pay blood in my house on the ground, man.
Mm. So what right? Did the man do when all of this happened?
The real balcony and gone a long time, you know. When me try to push the door, you know, she know if you let him through the balcony and make him jump, you know.
So wait a minute. If you had, if she had let you in, if she didn't hit you with the padlock, what what would you have done?
I'm not going there. Yeah. Maybe I have one cuff for me and down there for the police station lock up. I can't tell spring. But I wouldn't kill she. Because she lived there, he don't.
So when she was running in the car, you were revived?
Yeah, because the gate locked and the gate hard to pull.
Yes.
So before me even reach outside, she fly up to the gate already. And run up into the gate and the car fly back down into the yard.
By now you have just recovered from the knockout.
Yeah, and weeks till I go out there. All of them go out there, I drop a ground. She try to run the car over me, you know. And the woman in the yard, a ball out, I say, you can't run the car over him. And she in the car, because when I did a ground, she never turn on her phone, I do no video yet, you know. And she just kick up on one bag of excitement in the car, reel up in the car and a video and I say, see me, I try to kill me, somebody save me all them foolishness. That was so stupid. Because she in the car and remember well for half a block in the yard, you know. Me da lick out the glass. You understand? Me da catch it.
Clearly you didn't have anything. In the same video you had nothing.
Yeah. I'm a full of psychs. We could have just catch a wheel two way. She can't go back way in her front way. But when I see she ram the car under the gate, and I say, boy, can't make she mash up flex car.
So, okay. So, all right. So, fast forward now to the police station. Mm. You went to the police.
Yeah.
Why didn't they press charges against her or against you? Because she went first. Who went to the police first?
Yeah, I reached the police station first. But I was so bleeding, I mean, I bleed to ordinary police station. Them send me a doctor without a letter. The end of the day, when I go back to the police station, they say if I want them to arrest. I say, right now, I'm not tired, so I'm not going to arrest nobody. So, it look bad for me if you know, say, I and I come from so long, and take one day to lock her up. Like 5 minutes to lock her up, 10 minutes to lock her up. That's stupid, man. I don't lock her up. I don't go no court for her. Girl looks so foolish. That's like a weird.
So why was she accusing you of wanting to kill her?
She just want to do that now. She look a bus, she look a highlight, she look a viral.
All this time, when the dispute started, when you realized that you were being two-timed, so to speak, did you still feel that you were in love with her?
Yeah.
Do you still now?
I still not yet.
But you don't know if it's love still?
I'm not gonna say that. I'm still not yet. No matter how you hear me talk, I still love you. I'm just big so. She can do it, dog. Next dog. See, man, Greg's supposed to do it, car. Relationship is so good. Everybody know it. I'm sure it's a chin never want nothing out of life. Chin can make a groupie mash up with life. A groupie.
If she comes back to you and says, you want to get back together, Chin, golly, and I want forgiveness, would you give her forgiveness and take her back?
No.
You wouldn't take her back ever?
No. Can't get forgive. We're going to deal with that, the boy.
Hi, thanks for watching our video. Hope you have enjoyed it. Please subscribe to our channel by clicking right here. And enjoy so much more where that came from.
One merciless. I don't know. boy there, you suck down to breast.